10,000 people. And I've had a team win. I had to coach all 13 guys. And I didn't think about that at first. But from where we were at last Saturday, Saturday before last, where we're at now, we've come a long way. Kids are working hard. And that's all you can ask right now. Just trying to get the energy and the toughness at the level it needs to be. Don't worry about getting better at the details. But they're working hard for us.
How do you feel about the ball being in Junior's hands?
You know what? Junior's going to be a serviceable player. A lot of things about him I like. He's a tough kid. He's a high character kid. He's going to be a big physical guard. And again, you know, they've survived 2 days right now. We're coming out. It's our seventh one in a row. And we got another practice in the morning. So I'm pleased at the progress he's made.
Do you think everyone's blending in together with this man with as many new faces as we are?
You know, I said this, you know, most people don't know, coach, how are you going to get so many new guys playing together, 350-year guys, it gives yourself a chance to win? Well, first of all, it starts with, you got good people, you got a chance to win. And we have good young men, all of them. And because of that, the only way anybody wins is what? Team wins. That's what all starts at. And again, I feel good about those guys by you. I like that. Hank Pink can score multiple ways. I think I got several guys can score multiple ways. And that's good. You know, we're gonna establish this thing. I heard you play defensively and rebound that basketball. You know, I've said this many times. I'm gonna give them a lot of freedom offensively. Defending rebound, there's not much freedom, not much room for error. Offensively, they got some freedom. You get guys freedom because you make basketball plays. So I'm pleased with that. I'm pleased with the progress being made. He's become a factory on that rim. I think Johnson's better. Plenty with that basket some, inside out. I think everybody has gotten better from 2 weeks ago.